John here from Evo with the GNU Rider's Choice 162 wide. This board also comes in a regular, and it is a great park freestyle board and also a great all-around mountain board. A couple things that you want to note about this board are the asymmetrical edges. So basically what that means is that one edge is dedicated to the heel and the other edge is dedicated to the toe. Another thing is that it's a twin tip, so you can see these are both symmetrical, and which is great for riding forward and switch, which is awesome for the park. So what we have here is a C2 style camber, which means you have camber on the feet and a nice rocker shape in the center, and that's great for all types of terrain. Really lets you hammer out those turns and get some like really cool action in the park. So another thing about which is featured on many GNU boards is the magnet traction. So what you have is a serrated style shape on the edge. What that means is that instead of two contact points from the tip and tail, you also get a about five other contact points, which is great because when you're really trying to make those turns, you just can just dig into the snow, and no matter what type of terrain you're on, ice, powder, chop, it all digs in and it's great for getting those awesome turns. So this is a great board. Check it out. Thanks.